This is Paws and our latest toucan toy creation. We took a big long mailing tube and cut circular holes in the sides and stuck it through with toys. Well, now she sees something in the distance. But anyway, it's a long mailing tube and just took a jigsaw thing and cut holes in the sides at all different levels so that we could stuff it with toys and treats. And it'll spin because it's hanging. And she can get it from up top and dig the toys out. Does that sound good to you?